¿Y usted podría hacerlo?
Pero pequeña y dulce niña, ¡eso hago! Para eso vivo, para ayudar a almas en infortunio como la tuya.
Ay, pues yo nunca me he maquillado. Siempre hay una primera vez. A ver, cierra los ojos. Ay, nanita.
If you love Bad Bunny, please watch till the end.
Allez maintenant tous ensemble en haut, en bas, à gauche, à droite.
Take off my makeup with me. I tied this around my neck and so now I'm taking it off. Oh my god. I feel like these are gonna hurt really bad. Oh, I was right. Oh my god. Oh my. I don't think I'm doing it right. I think I was supposed to do something else. I think I was supposed to use makeup remover. Ow. Okay, eyelashes. Oh my Jesus.
31 meters away.
Oh my goodness. Okay, it's time to shower.
It's time to say bye-bye to Keke Foundation for good. Now, I'm not going to take credit for things that aren't my own, and this is 100% Wayne Goss's technique. First things first, apply your foundation. I just used a brush. Then, with a damp beauty sponge, start blending for 6 minutes all over your face. After blending for 6 minutes, this is what you're going to have. Next, with a tissue over your sponge, very lightly go over your foundation. Okay, so as a comparison, this side here is foundation applied normally, but this side, we did the 6 minute blend, and as you can see, it sits really beautifully into the skin. The foundation's one with the skin, whereas this side, you can very clearly see that makeup's sitting on the skin. If you want to lock it in place all day with your damp sponge, press and roll the powder all over your face. We're not baking though. And just like that, you're going to have the most natural, flawless looking skin.
I'm a go. Everything Mother Earth transcends. Drop it on my car.
So the reason why I'm getting a divorce, because when I woke up, it was my birthday. My wife didn't acknowledge my birthday. My son didn't acknowledge my birthday. I went to work. My co-workers didn't acknowledge my birthday. And my manager called me in and said, Mario. I said, fuck. I get in there and she said, happy birthday. I said, oh, thanks. Then she said, you wanna get some lunch? And I was like, okay. And then she was like, you want to go back to my place? And I was like, all right. So I went back to her place and she was like, let me step in my room. I'll be right back. She got back 5 minutes later and my kids, my co-workers, my wife was all there to say happy birthday with a cake. And I was on the couch butt naked.
This one's for my Stranger Things fans.
It's a yes.
Please watch all the way.
This is makeup I do when I want to look flawless. It's not complicated, but it's very effective for camera. Highlight your high points with flawless filter. This NARS foundation does not come to play, so I'm just going to dot this on. Take the tiny bit that's remaining on the back of my hand and start blending all this together. Little Benefit color corrector right underneath the eyes. My very obnoxious concealer routine, so one concealer just for the point of cover. Also a little additional coverage with the redness around the nose and always around the mouth for whatever reason. Blend this in, and now your super light and bright concealer just for the points of highlighting your high points again. Blend this in and like down into kind of the cheeks to really bring this part of the face forward. We got some light, now let's define the cheekbones and just bring around the forehead. Don't use something with too much contrast or it'll look too harsh. Blend it in. And just so I don't lose my nose a little bit on the side. Part two. Los tengo contentos. Y pa' presentarme, tengo que contarles que hace mucho tiempo a mí sufrí hambre. Preferí las calles en vez de estudiarme. Me gustó el refuego que pueden contarme. Todo lo he vivido, que aunque de morrillo, pero bien curtido. Tuve mis motivos, la necesidad fue más grande que el miedo. Nunca me importado meterme en enredos, por clave yo soy el búho de Tijuana, pendiente de mi terreno. Así suena su compa Luis R. Conríquez, viejo.
Tengo clase a las 9 a.m. y son las 3 de la mañana y sigo en maquillaje. Si continúo con esto, sé que no dormiré, pero vale la pena porque mucho ya gasté.
You stay on my mind, think about you all the time. Got to get to know you well, if you kiss then I will tell. You stay on my mind, think about you all the time. Got to get to know you well, if you kiss then I will tell. You stay on my mind, think about you all the time. Got to get to know you well, if you kiss then I will tell.
Bad, most bad, cooking up dope with a boost. My niggas are savage, woo. We got letters and hundred rounds too.
Control. I'm so fucking sick and tired of the Photoshop. Show me something natural like Afro.
No eres famosa y solo gastas dinero en maquillaje.
Pues sí.
Torpe.
Take off my makeup with me. So, guys, let's start by removing this St. Patrick's inspired hat, which, of course, I made. Now, as you can see, today's look, we've got a fake beard here. So let's start by removing that. Ooh, that was so painful. So, guys, now we've got a fake nose here, gifted to us by Kryolin. Thank you, Kryolin. So, let's remove that. And the nose is off now. Let's grab some wipes and start removing everything. Also, guys, thank you for 1.4 million. I cannot believe that we're at 1.4 million. Most probably we could be at 1.5 million when this video is out. Also, you're gonna see me all cleaned up in a sec, okay?
I graduate with honors. I ball Nate O'Connor. I did a freestyle, then I got...
Hope you guys liked this video and found it helpful. If you did, make sure you give it a thumbs up and subscribe to this channel. It does help support us, and let's know what videos you guys want to see.